Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick, and we are back. Gonna do Tower Full of Mice here, but we've got some drowners, it looks like. So I'm gonna actually get off the boat, head into the water. We'll take these guys out. I can actually... I'm gonna meditate.
Geralt? Are you on the isle yet? Does the Xenovox work?
What? I can't hear. Great, broke already. Sheesh, short-lived this magic.
What did you say? There's some interference. You must be very careful.
Shit.
I hate these things. I hate fighting these things. They're little shits. Like frickin' boomers from Left 4 Dead. Oh, is this all I'm gonna be fighting? These things suck ass. How did that miss? Okay,
come
I'm
on.
Fuck you. This is gonna suck. Why did I pick this mission? Oh, are these drowners? Please tell me these are just yes, these are just drowners. Never been happier to see a drowner in my life. Two hit them too, not bad. Come here. Get your shit destroyed. Monster claws are actually worth a decent amount, so that's not bad. Picking those up. Monster saliva. Why? It wouldn't let me. What the? It wouldn't let me do my strong attack. That was stupid. What are these? Ghoul's blood? It's not bad. Keep eating my onions. Track along here. Okay, I think one more onion, full health. What is over here? Ooh, something I can loot! Pearl, fishing net, seashell. Alright. Alright. There's another ghoul. Nothing in this hut for me. There we go, my strong attack finally showed. What are you doing? There's one behind you! Shit! Geralt, look where I want you to! You've been an idiot! Oh, I wanted to die there.
Not bad.
Oh, there's one behind me! There's one behind me! I was itching my eye! Well, I gotta itch my eye. Just look at my eyelash. Right on it. That could have been troublesome. Okay, venom extract. Just getting a bunch of venom extract. Which I guess is not too bad. Some ghoul's blood. Just keep heading towards the tower, I guess. Bike aisle. It's a fast travel point here, so that's good. Should probably eat my onions. Ah, oh, white horn. Why is my eye itching so bad? Sorry, guys. Okay. I think we should be good. Let me eat my last onion. Don't want to use my waters yet. Let's do this. Oh, maybe I'll get my water essence. Please give me water essence or essence of water. Please. There's nothing to loot. I can't loot it. No, I can't loot. Oh, loot. No, I didn't get it. Water hag too. I don't even know where I got the one water essence I have. There's an enemy over there, but check out this tower. Freaking rats. Why did he pull out a different
Let's
sword?
Let's try Kira's lamp.
Hold on, homie, I want to loot. Only there's just a bunch of shit to loot here. What is this?
Place is full of rats, as many dead as alive. I think they're feeding on.
Look, Geralt, stop. You needn't leave the detail.
Oh, shit.
Where's that noble? Lying here, quiet as a mouse, head split open like a rotted pumpkin. More like a peasant now, sloshing around in his own blood and shite. Be nothing noble about him. Too quick a death they gave him. Should have been made to suffer. He's not the end of it. Sons can suffer for him, and the daughter. To the top!
Okay.
Blood. Many must have died here.
Locked door. Let's head up the stairs here.
Don't start, Annabelle. Back to your craft. Always bending.
Wait, where is he? Oh, he's sitting.
Don't start, Annabelle. Back to your craft. Always bending my ear about fool peasants. I'll not hear of them again. That simpleton turned your head, but one Graham hardly makes the rest courtly, one and all.
My lord, peasants. They're through the door in the tower.
Okay. Keep heading up. For anything to loot. Hold on.
Peasants didn't come here to ask nicely.
Ain't nothing to loot down there. Rats, if you leave me alone, I'll leave you alone.
Gold! Piles of it! I won't do the dead any good now, will it? Strange is still here. The noble died a time ago. Who's that? Show yourself. Anyone there? Who are you?
Looks like something out of Alien vs. Predator. Or just out of Alien. Some decent stuff in here. Alright. Hold on, let me go out here and something to loot. Hold on. Can't run with this thing out. Nothing out here. Oh, chest. Ooh, some good stuff in here. I collect it one at a time, just so I can see all the stuff that I get. It's kind of... Okay, nothing there. Right, that was worth my time to walk out there. Definitely worth it. Okay, time to head upstairs. Hmm. Where did she run off to? Guess head up another floor? Don't see anywhere that she could have been down there.
Where are you? Have you got to the laboratory at the top of the tower yet?
I'm at the top. Nothing here that looks like a laboratory.
Then you've not reached the highest level. Look for a passage.
It's gotta be right here.
Whoa!
What was that? Ah, what is this? I was right in the location of it. Had to be right there. Okay. That's kind of creepy at the top of the stairs.
Looks like a laboratory. Pretty well equipped, too.
This shit's a little creepy as hell. The fuck is going on?
Why did you leave? You claimed to love me. I'm cold. Why has no one come for me? I cannot leave this place. I see no way out. Who are you? Do you seek to hurt me as well?
I'm a Witcher. I want to lift the curse that grips this island. Your turn to tell me who you are. The other ghosts, they couldn't see me.
I'm special. Always was. The rare beauty. The Lord's daughter. These lands, as far as the eye can see, were ours. My family and I, we hid in the Major's Tower to await the war's end, the end of hard times. It was not to be forever.
Mage who lived here. Who was he?
Alexander? I hardly knew him. He spent most of his time locked away in this tower. He's dead too, you know. They're all dead. Mountains of corpses, yet I stand here alone, all alone. They've all abandoned me. Even he who promised me everlasting love. You will abandon me as well.
If I can lift the curse, you yourself will be free to leave. Tell me what happened here. Peasants sailed to the island to ask for food. Is that true?
No. They came to rob and kill. They thought us rich, believed we'd stowed ourselves away here to laugh at their misery. Yet we had little food as well. Too little to share with those who came. They slaughtered everyone. I heard my father cry out, but the mage told me not to reveal myself or let anyone in. He gave me a potion. If I was discovered, I was to drink it. He said everything would be all right.
What kind of potion was it? Remember its smell? What it looked like?
I remember only that I feared to drink it.
Didn't trust the mage?
In the village, they claimed he meddled in disease. Not killing it, but causing it. They said he lured rats into the tower, infected them with the Catriona. Only rumors, surely, but I was afraid. So horribly afraid. And then I heard him. My beloved Graham. He called to me. I opened the door for him, but others rushed in. They lunged at me and...
Your beloved failed to save you. Why?
There were too many. Leave her be, he shouted. He grabbed at them, tried to stop them. They just laughed.
Did they hurt you?
They gripped my arms, tore at my dress. I managed to free myself and drink the potion, and then... nothing.
Poisoned? That how you died?
No. before I later awoke. I was alone, it was dark. Only there were rats everywhere. Dozens, hundreds, and I couldn't move.
Sleeping potion. Effects hadn't worn off yet. You were paralyzed.
They were everywhere. All over me like insects. My face, my hands. I felt them rip open my skin, then crawl into my stomach. They tore me apart, and I could not even scream. Have I not suffered enough? Why can't I leave this place?
You weren't the last to die on this island. Found a fresh corpse in the tower.
The island's a dangerous place. Folks should not venture here. I too wish to leave.
The dead man looked like a monster had attacked him recently. The tower home to anything else?
How am I to know? There's lots of wraiths here. I hear them whispering every night.
Not talking about ghosts. A monster who hunts here. You must have noticed something.
I don't know. I've noticed naught. Why do you ask? Why must you press me so? You're to be my savior, not my tormentor.
All right, bitch. Calm down.
Can you talk to the island's other specters?
No, I'm alone here. The others, they flee when they see me. I know not why. You do not fear me, do you?
No. Used to dealing with ghosts. Though, gotta admit, there's something about you. You're different. How can I help you?
A curse born of hatred binds me to this place. Only love's power can hope to lift it. But who could love a wraith?
And your beloved, he dead too?
Grail. No, he lives. I would know if he died. But he fled and abandoned me. Left me here all alone.
Maybe you could strip the curse of its power by forgiving him. You might cleanse the isle. Your beloved, who is he? A noble son?
No, a poor fisherman. My father objected strongly. He did not see us together. I miss him so. Each night I walk to the island shore to gaze upon the village. Does he remember me still?
Said before you can't leave the tower.
Did I? You must have misheard.
I don't think so.
I don't know anymore. It's all a nightmare to me.
As I see it, you're the curse's focus. The other ghosts on the island, their auras aren't nearly as strong as yours. My medallion started pulsating as soon as we started talking.
I don't know what you mean, but you do seem to know some things. You could be right. My fate is tied to the isle, I feel that. Perhaps because I am heiress of these lands.
It could be your blood ties to the land, the base of the curse, that is. If so, forgiving Graham, laying your resentment to rest, should lift it.
I loved him. I'm prepared to forgive him. But I must know that he regrets what he did. Take my bones to him. He must bury them. This will be our farewell. Will you speak to him? Will you do this for me?
Fine. I'll talk to Graham. Where will I find him?
He lives in the village on the lakeshore, yet... What if he's forgotten me?
If he loved you, he'll remember. And want to help.
He said he would always love me. Go to him. Make haste, please.
All right. Let's... What the hell?
Experimenting on humans. Never would have gotten away with it if the Conclave were still in charge.
What is up? Do I want to find out? Another door. looks like nothing so far.
Kept him there until the end. What a shitty way to die.
The fuck? Aha! I almost fell off the edge. Oh shit. Oh my mullet! That's some shit. Girl, please don't fall. Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall, don't fall! Thought there was gonna be some creepy shit up here, but it wasn't that bad. I'm ready for a jump scare. Of some sort. I'm waiting for it. I'm not stupid, I'm expecting a jump scare. It's got all the makings for a jump scare. Hate jump scares so much. So much do I hate jump scares. Oh, this isn't the ground floor. Ground floor? There's the door. No, this isn't ground floor. This is ground floor. There's the exit. Why do I feel like there's gonna be a shit ton of race or something out here? Let's see. Where do I need to take her? To here. I have the travel to Oriton, so I just need to get to the quick travel station, which is, I think, right out here. So I do not have to venture back through the island. Always a good thing. Why is it not letting me fast travel? Alright, let's get off this freaking isle. I need to be able to select there. Alright! Fast traveling, actually using it for once, and it actually is working. Really not a bad spot. Let's see here. All right. Where is he at? Where's that board? Hold on. She's hiccuping. I thought she was getting pissed because I was stealing stuff. But there was a here it is. Bulletin board is over here. Let me collect these quests.
I asked her.
I think in this playthrough I'll just what the heck? I'll just do the quests that sound interesting to me, and then in my kind of harder playthrough where I will obviously be trying probably to overlevel a little bit, I will be doing pretty much all the quests. If there's achievement for doing all the quests, I'll do all the quests. If there's not, I'll do the majority and the ones that sound the most fun or some of the more difficult quests. I think the level cap for this is 35. I think the game's level cap is 35. But I don't know, like, what's an average max level that you get if you just play through the game, kind of.
You've got to! Just leave me be!
When you do some of the quests, but not all, like, the side quests. I guess we'll find out.
I want to talk.
You deaf, damn it! I told you! Who are you?
I'm a Witcher.
What of it? Why should I care?
I've been to the island. I know what happened there.
Yeah, open your shit up.
What do you want of me?
Want to talk to you about Annabelle.
Annabelle? What can you know about her?
I met her. Talked to her.
Annabelle's dead. Drank poison. And I couldn't save her.
Did you love her?
Oi. Something mad. Loved her so deep I believed we'd come through, believed we'd be together. Of course, it was not to her father's liking. His daughter and a plain lout.
What happened on Fyke Isle? You gotta tell me.
'Twere Millie, Finch, and Faulkner. They rallied the men, all roughs, to go at the isle, take back what was ours from the noble. They knew I was known at the tower, that the Lord's servants would open the gate for me, seeing as I sold them fish.
They force you to go with them?
No, I saw my chance in it, for Annabelle and me to flee. But it all spun in a chaos. Our boys from the village, they started killing everyone. Annabelle, they wanted to rape! 'Twas then she drank the poison. Mage must have gave it her. I ran out the tower hollering that I wanted to die, cursing them all to hell. Don't force me to speak of it. No more, please.
Said you were hollering as you fled the tower, the island. What exactly did you say?
I don't remember. I wanted them to pay for what they'd done to her.
Might have cursed them. There's a powerful magic aura on Fyke Isle. Passions, evil intent, strong emotions of any kind can activate it. Your words could be the curse's source.
She took the poison because of them.
It wasn't poison. Annabelle drank a strong sleeping potion. Mage wanted to protect her, make it look like she was dead. Convinced everyone.
That means... is she... you said you spoke to her?
Spoke to her ghost. By the time she awoke, tower was full of cold corpses. And rats. She was warm meat. Rats ate her alive.
You mean... she was alive the whole time? But... can't be. She was cold all through like a corpse. I shook her, begged her, open your eyes. I never thought...
It's not your fault. No guilt in not knowing. And you couldn't know it wasn't poison she drank.
Gods, what have I done? If I had stayed behind to bury her, I didn't notice she was alive. It might have ended different, ended well.
If you'd stayed on the island, I doubt you'd have survived.
I'd take death over leaving her to the rats like that. But there's naught I can do about it now.
Wrong on that count. Annabelle needs you. Her soul will only find peace if you help her.
But... what can I do? It's too late.
Bury her bones. Annabelle should be laid to rest by one who loved her. It's the only way to lift the curse that holds Fyke Isle.
Those are... her bones?
Yes.
Give them here. And leave me be.
Hey, level 7! Okay, time to go tell Kira that we lifted the curse. Roach, why'd you spawn over there? No, no, stop running, Roach, I'll come to you. What the shit? The hell?
Looks like rain. Dead.
What the shit? What the fuck?
She's a pester, and now she's free.
What the fuck just happened? She fucking killed him! What the hell? What the fucking shit? She killed his ass! Holy hell! What the hell? It wasn't even his fault! Kinda, I guess it was his fault, but... he didn't leave her on purpose! Holy shit! Oh my mullet, dude. That's some shit. That is...
come on.
That is insane. I didn't think he'd go out like that. Man, I didn't think that's how he would die. Actually, I didn't think he would die. Holy shit. Wow!
And Medetta.
Holy shit. My mind is officially blown. a lot of drowners. Oh, shit. Oh, the combo! The wombo combo. Hitting them with it. I'm just gonna loot whatever I can by walking around. Alright, Roach. Back on the road we go.
Let's go!
Let's go find Kira, boy. Hey, there's a guy hanging from a tree. Hey, buddy. Just know that it could have been worse. You got hung from a tree. You could have had your ghostly ex-girlfriend just destroy your ass. Just absolutely destroy it. Just tear your shit up.
Move it.
You could have had that happen, dude. Wow, I called him for absolutely
nothing. Go,
go. Alright, Kira. I did your shit. The most effed up shit ever.
Geralt, just when I was starting to miss you.
Fyke Isle's free of its curse.
And you withheld this news until now? Why? I gave you a Xenovox. But the curse, what was its source?
The dark spell clung to the spirit of Annabelle, the Lord's daughter. To free her and the Isle, Graham, her beloved, had to help me.
So it ended well.
I lifted the curse, so the island's clear. Annabelle's soul is free. Thing is, turned out she's a pesta. Graham's dead.
And you failed to notice. You're losing your touch. Be that as it may, Fyke Isle is free of its curse. That's important. I'm almost inclined to say good work.
One thing's bothering me.
What?
Annabelle said Alexander was studying diseases. She mentioned Catriona. You knew this?
All the mages knew about it. Alexander was a highly regarded epidemiologist. I would have given anything for an opportunity to study his notes, but he guarded them jealously.
The lamp. What do you want to do with it?
As I said, you may keep it. I don't believe I shall need it anymore, given the Isle's been cleansed. I actually regret not going there with you. Perhaps we can make up for that lost time now.
But there's not even an option for anything else.
All right. Time I was on my way.
Perhaps you'd stay just a bit longer? There's one small favor you might yet do for me.
What is it?
I put in an order for a few substances from Novigrad. The trader was due to be here yesterday, but has yet to arrive. Could you see what happened? The package is rather important to me.
What the? I'm not...
Why not? If he was coming here from Novigrad, he must have passed through Blackbow. I'll check the area.
Thank you. I shall be ever so grateful.
I'm a damn errand boy. I'm a damn errand boy. Thought we were gonna have a little fun. That's what she meant by one little thing, but... I guess not. I guess Roach and I are gonna hit the road again and not talk to the Peller. What's that quest? See, I knew she had a quest line. Now I gotta figure out a favor for a friend. She sends a witcher to do her errands. That at least was Kiramet's approach, hiding herself in a bit of a pinch. She asks Geralt for yet another favor. Yes, alright. So this is what we're going to be doing. Fists of Fury Velen, level 11. Huh. It's kind of cool, but I'm not level 11. Level 24? Holy shit. Some high-level quests going on here. I failed a quest yet. I failed on Deathbed. Once again, Geralt had a near impossible choice to make, a choice between a greater and lesser evil. Preparing to hunt the Griffin, he had come across one of the beast's victims, a simple peasant woman named Lena. She had been on her way to meet her lover when the Griffin attacked. Say the Witcher do not feel as humans do. Stripped of emotion. I don't even know how I failed that. completed a lot of quests so far. So I'm pretty happy with that. Completed all the quests, Witcher contracts. Probably do some Witcher contracts. Shrieker, the mystery of the byway, level 20, 22, geez. 10, 12, level 2, devil by the way. I probably could do that one. Could probably do the Shrieker, I don't know. But we will continue Kira's thing here, a favor for a friend, in the next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I called it. I knew there was going to be kind of a quest line here for Kira, because she gave us I don't know if that Xenovox is going to be used anymore, but I did call the quest line. But yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace out, guys.